Good evening and welcome back to another beer review. I'm Ben the Beer Lad, and tonight we're going to be doing Brewdog. This is the Dead Pony Club Session IPA at 3.8%, quite weak compared to some of the Brewdogs I've had. I've had this one before, I quite like it. It is my favourite Brewdog beer. Been drinking it since the old label. This was done a few years ago, to be fair, the new labels, but I thought may as well get a review of what got me onto craft ale. So here we are, I guess. Picked this up in Asda, a pack of four for £6, which is fairly decent, I guess, for 330 cans. I don't know. No guff on it at all. It's just ingredients and then either Japanese or Mandarin on the back. I can't tell the difference really. I think it's Mandarin. But there is nothing on it. It says saddle up for a session, but that's about it. With all that said, let's crack it open and see what we've got. Ooh, smoke off that one. Like I say, this is my favourite Brewdog beer, so this is probably going to be a relatively quick review. Ooh, that is very, very heady. Anyway, so there we have our beer. We got ourselves a really crystal clear amber copper colour. I don't know if you can see all the carbonation floating. If it'll focus, it's not, but there's loads of carbonation just floating up the glass, but none really sticking around. Head is a nice compact white head. So let's get a smell and see what we can smell. Oranges, tangerines, clementines, that sort of stuff. Grapefruits, maybe mangoes. It's typical IPA smells. Let's get a mouthful for the body and carb. Carbonation's quite light. Body. Need to get rid of that head. Body's light, medium-ish. It's somewhere in between the two. I can't really tell. Well, you get it's light, medium. You can't really put it on one side, is what I meant. But let's get a big old taste. Cheers. So you get, like I said, your oranges. Grapefruit, citrusy styled fruits, lemons, that sort of stuff, zest of lemons, limes. You get a little bit of mango. It's just an IPA, but obviously weaker, and but with that, the flavours are also weaker. If you were to drink Punk IPA, you'd get the exact same drink, just stronger and more prominent in flavour. This one is weaker and weaker in flavour as well, but it is my favourite Brewdog beer because it is, I think, really nice. 3.8%, yeah, it's a session, but if you're out with your mates, pardon me, or it's a nice summer's day, session's all you need, really. So that's gonna wrap the review up, because there really isn't anything to say about it. I'm sure everyone's had this, and if you've not, it is definitely worth a try. So Brewdog's Dead Pony Club Session IPA, out of 10, I'm gonna give it a 7, only because I've had way, way better beers. But for Brewdog, I think it is still my favourite. If you've had this, please let me know. I'm expecting everyone to have had it. If not, do pick yourself one up. It is worth picking one up. If you like video, thumbs up, thumbs down, all that usual stuff. Subscribe. Well, consider it at least. But stick around because the show must go on, etc., etc., so on and so forth. And I'll see you later. Bye.